Good morning. Today's Monday, February 14th, B-Day.
Attention seniors, there is a field trip to the Upper Bucks Community College campus on March 2nd. If you are interested, stop by the guidance office today and pick up a permission slip. Permission slips are due by February 17th. Space is limited, so it is first come, first served. See your counselor with any questions.
Calling all art club members, come out today for some Valentine's art making fun. We'll meet right after school in room B128.
Do you need some help to obtain a prom dress? The guidance office has received numerous dresses as a result of a community collection. Please stop into the guidance office for details.
Want to raise money for the blood cancer research and buy someone a small rose bouquet this Valentine's Day? Today, during both lunches, you can find a table in the Commons where roses are being sold for $5 each. All profits from this fundraiser will go towards Maddie Willing's Students of the Year campaign to benefit the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society for Blood Cancer Research.
Now to sports with Karan.
2022 spring sports signups are here. Sign up today. The Rams beat the Bengals in the Super Bowl last night with a final score of 23-20. The boys' wrestling team went 1-2 at states this past weekend. Congrats on a great season. Now back to the news desk.
SADD is an all-inclusive organization where youth can rally together, creating change not only within your school but also nationwide. Find out more at the SADD meeting on February 24th at 2:45 in B107.
The two bus cancellations scheduled for this week are bus numbers 232 and 728. Please email bott@qcsd.org ASAP if you need to ride another bus.
In honor of Black History Month, our Social Justice Alliance student group is hosting a trivia contest between Pride classes. Each day we will share facts about Black history in the morning and ask a question via email to teachers.
Each Pride class will submit their answers to the trivia question via Google form as quickly as possible. At the end of February, the winning Pride class will be rewarded a prize. Our first Black History Month fact is about Juneteenth. Juneteenth is a U.S. holiday celebrated on June 19th, and it marks the day when federal troops arrived in Galveston.
Now to weather with Toad.
Today is going to be a high of 27 degrees and a low of 10 degrees. The temperatures will get into the high 20s with it being mostly sunny throughout the day and with it being partly cloudy throughout the day as well. The temperature will be dropping into the low 10s in the evening. Now back to the news desk.
The Minithon would like the entire school to help choose a theme for the Minithon event in April. The link to vote is in Canvas.
Now let's watch a commercial promoting the new esports club.
Esports Club will be holding their second meeting on February 17th in the Commons.
Are you interested in playing in a tournament to win a special prize? Are you interested in helping Minithon raise money for childhood cancer? Then make a team of 6 to 8 players and come out Thursday, February 24th after school. For more information about this, please contact either Ali Caputo or Miss Bamford. Sign-up packets and posters will be posted near the senior locker pods outside room D100 and right outside the library.
Music Fridays are now Music Theme Fridays. Help us choose by completing the form on Canvas.
Have a marvelous Monday and also a happy Valentine's Day.